garage door opening. You can see a lot of storage area. Room for a freezer, refrigerator, washer and dryer.
And room for cabinets if you want.
And there is some built-in cabinets already.
Yeah.
And might as well go out the alley. And this is the view down the alley this way. And the view down this way. This is the view back inside the garage.